Hey, this is Roy Cassidy back at you with the 1970 Dodge Challenger 446 pack V-code, pistol grip 4-speed N96 shaker car that's been fully restored. We've got it outside running. This car's received a full rotisserie restoration. There's less than 2 miles on this car. What's really nice about it is it has all original quarters, original floors, doors, fenders, trunk lid, hood. It's a factory shaker, original hood, not a reproduction. The only thing that this car received is a two-piece trunk fan, but you can't even tell it's been changed. Listen to the engine on this thing. Rally gauges, green interior. I love the green interior. Original shaker setup. This car's motor's all rebuilt. Got 2 miles, maybe 10 miles break-in, but 2 miles driven on this car. Check it out at Carroll Street Classics. Coming soon.